I'm a freak, I'm an abomination.
The country western singer who's attached to her sister, and the sister just wants to shop, and the other one wants to sing at country bars. So she drags her out to these gigs.
And one's got to be on a gurney or something, right?
I think she's the one that's the country western singer. Oh, she's on a gurney attached to her sister's head.
Just fucking cut them apart and say goodbye to one. You on the gurney. Time to go. Look, you're not helping. I wheel you around everywhere. You look crooked. Everyone thinks you're an asshole. You got it? Look, let's just... We can't even buy a fucking hat, thanks to you. No hats have dents in them and then go back up. It's like buying a fucking hat for a giant V. It's embarrassing. We're always cold. Our earmuffs never fit properly. You know how awful it is? I have to wear earmuffs with one over my eye, thanks to you. I'm tired of sharing everything. You have to go.
You got to just try, if you're that one that can kind of walk, to bump